So one of the other things we do here at Johns Hopkins Medicine that I think is essential is to engage our community. It's part of our mission. If you look back to Johns Hopkins' initial gift and his vision, it really was a hospital built to serve our community. We are doing a lot for it. I'll give you an example is developing a secure electronic medical record that our medical students did for the homeless patients in Baltimore to our ongoing efforts to support the United Way. One of the biggest initiatives that President Daniels really helped lead is the East Baltimore development. So I am the least oriented person here since I've been here the shortest, but just to show you where we are looking south. This is the new graduate student dorm. This is the Rangos building. This is the new EGA Park that's being developed. This is the new state hygienic lab building. As you can see, this is going to be a truly game-changing development for this part of the city of Baltimore. It started 2001, 88 acres. It required the acquisition of 2,000 properties. The development is going superbly. We now have a 7-Eleven and soon to have a Walgreens and a couple restaurants and a movie theater, a performing center, I don't know. We're moving forward, we hope, in many initiatives to make this a very robust center for the community.